28 years ago, Adobe Photoshop brought the analog photograph into the digital world, reshaping the human relationship with the image. Today, people edit images to do a lot of good things. On the flip side, some people use these powerful tools to doctor photos for deceptive purposes. Like any technology, it is an extension of human intent and can be used for both the best and the worst of our imaginations. Because of the fast growth of social media technologies, the photoshopped images are spreading very quickly to a lot of people. That is why, in addition to creating new features for the creation of digital media, Adobe is exploring the boundaries of what is possible using new technologies such as artificial intelligence to increase trust and authenticity in digital media. Variety of tools already exist to help document and trace the digital manipulation of photos. File formats contain metadata that can be used to store information about how the image was captured and manipulated. Forensic tools can be used to detect manipulation by examining the noise distribution, strong edges, lighting, and other pixel values of a photo. Watermarks can be used to establish original creation of an image. Of course, none of these tools perfectly provide a deep understanding of a photo's authenticity, nor are they practical for every situation. Some are easily defeated, some tools require deep expertise and some lengthy execution and analysis to use properly. But the technologies such as artificial intelligence and machine learning could be used to more easily, reliably, and quickly detect whether or not any part of a digital image had been manipulated. And if so, what aspects were modified? The Adobe research team focused on three common tampering techniques: splicing, where parts of two different images are combined; copy and move, where objects in a photograph are moved or cloned from one place to another; and removal, where an object is removed from a photograph and filled in. Every time an image is manipulated, it leaves behind clues that can be studied to understand how it was altered. Each of these techniques tend to leave certain artifacts, such as strong contrast edges, deliberately smoothed areas, or different noise patterns. Although these artifacts are not usually visible to the human eye, they are much more easily detectable through close analysis at the pixel level or by applying filters that help highlight these changes. Now, what used to take a forensic expert hours to do can be done in seconds. The results of this project are that AI can successfully identify which images have been manipulated. AI can identify the type of manipulation used and highlight the specific area of the photograph that was altered. Using tens of thousands of examples of known manipulated images, the research team successfully trained a deep learning neural network to recognize image manipulation, fusing two distinct techniques together in one network. The first technique uses an RGB stream to detect tampering. The second uses a noise stream filter. Image noise is random variation of color and brightness in an image and produced by the sensor of a digital camera or as a byproduct of software manipulation. It looks a little like static. Many photographs and cameras have unique noise patterns, so it is possible to detect noise inconsistency between authentic and tampered regions, especially if imagery has been combined from two or more photos. While these techniques are still being perfected and do not necessarily solve the problem of absolute truth of a photo, they provide more possibility and more options for managing the impact of digital manipulation, and they potentially answer questions of authenticity more effectively. Adobe's future work might explore ways to extend the algorithm to include other artifacts of manipulation, such as differences in illumination throughout a photograph or compression introduced by repeated saving of digital files.